friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Russian attack choppers coming over the ridge! How many of them? Three Havocs and four! No, five MI-17s! Commandos fast roping down! Get the fire team on the roof!
Yuri! Over here! We need to get soaked to the chopper!
What is that?
Chopper!
I got him! Yuri, you with me? Yuri, over here!
Thank you.
This way! The drone's doing another pass!
The weapons are in the building, directly ahead.
There's too many of them between us and the chopper. Nikolai, we need that UGV now!
You're almost there! Come to the building!
Yuri, this way!
Mounted minigun and grenade launcher.
Controls are going to be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Yuri, drop the control. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here.
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
That minigun will punch right through walls.
Thank you.
Get to the chopper! Move! Go! Go!
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
President is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkiev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil. That war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is Command Point on the road to Hamburg. Sky's clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the President's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
Moscow, this is Command Point on the road to Hamburg. Sky's clear.
All teams report in.